Where's that roast beef?
Don't ask me this anymore, Muldown. Yes.
You gonna finish that?
Yeah, I'm gonna finish it. I paid for it. I'm not gonna give it to you.
If you're not gonna finish it, I would eat it. But if you're gonna eat it, you're gonna...
What do you want? Say the words.
No, go ahead. You're gonna eat it. You eat it. That's all right.
Say the words. I want the roast beef sandwich. Say the words, and I'll give you a piece.
Would you guys cut this out? I mean, every time. Anything.
Well, if he doesn't talk, he just...
Well, you know what he means, right?
Yeah, I know what he means, but he beats around the bush. If he'd say the words, I'd give him a piece.
If I wanted it, wouldn't I ask you?
No, then ask. You know
you just let it go.
You know he wants
it. You're
annoying. I'm annoying. I'm trying to eat a meal by myself.
If you want to give him the sandwich, give him the sandwich. If you don't want to give him the sandwich, don't.
I don't want to give him the...
Well, then just eat the sandwich. Shut up.
Well, look at his eyes.
I ask one simple question, you get it. You know what your problem is? You don't chew your food. That's why you get so irritable. It lumps. You have, like, roast beef in your heart. It just stays there.
Oh, Modell, you're really, really getting me mad now. My blood is boiling.
See, I don't like it.
I'll take the sandwich.
No, don't.
Fine, I'll take the sandwich.
See what you do.
What are you blaming me? You took the sandwich. I'm sitting here. I'm having a cup of coffee.
That's it. No. I don't
want
it. I do.
I can't believe you're eating the sandwich. You know, you two play against me. That's what the problem is. You're both on each other's side.